Hey guys, Ron Anik here at Black Axe Ranch in Sturgeon Lake, Minnesota. Welcome back to our channel. As you can see, I got my bison hat on, courtesy of Dusty and Marissa Baker down there at Cross Timbers Bison. Thanks a lot, guys, for that awesome trip back in March again, by the way. We learned a lot from you guys. And speaking of bison, ours have a new field. The fence is done, it's opened up, and they are out there. Well, not technically right now, of course, because as you can see, once they saw me with the camera, they had to come running over here and make a liar out of me. But trust me, they were out there earlier today and earlier this week. We got some great film of that. We're going to share it with you guys here shortly. Stay tuned. These guys are really shedding. They really look a little ragged right now, but they're slowly getting rid of this stuff, but we are finding this stuff all over the place. A couple of people suggested that we, start saving it, and I think that's what we're gonna start doing here. People turn it into yarn and stuff like that, but yeah, it's drifting all over the place here right now. And it'll probably get worse as we get more animals. Hey, Sapphire. How are you? Huh? How are you? Yeah, you gotta slobber up the camera there? You're not happy unless you slobber up my camera at least once a day, right? Yeah. Ruby, taking it easy there. And there's Thor, chewing on a pine branch. Of course. You just got clean water. You literally just got clean water. You can't be complaining. Yeah, that's about how I feel too. Last week we got all the fence work done and a couple of temporary cross fences in. And today is the day that we have been looking forward to literally since we got these animals. Opening up the backfield and giving them all that space to run around and all that grass to chow down on. It has been a long time, and we have been looking forward to it for a long time as well. And this here is the moment we were waiting for. This was the original but temporary southern fence that we put in, and the animals are already watching me and coming up to the fence. And basically what I'm doing here is just clipping the fence off, just enough for them to get through, and seeing how they react to having all this new space.
Thank you. Coming in hot.